found lying next to a burning car in West Des Moines. It happened early this morning just south of I-235. That's just off 8th Street. And KCCI's Erin Azanzada has more on that.
Around 6 a.m. on Easter Sunday, West Des Moines police responded to a call reporting smoke. When officers arrived here on a quiet gravel road just south of I-235 off of 8th Street, they found a car in flames.
And we've also discovered next to the vehicle is the body of a deceased person.
Police quickly taped off the surrounding area to collect evidence and search for witnesses.
We're going to treat this just like we would any other death investigation. We don't rule anything out till we can. And so we will make sure we preserve everything possible for any eventuality.
These ashes and burn marks on the ground are all that's left of the scene. West Des Moines police and the DCI are investigating how the fire started and the name of the victim.
And then starting to backtrack on what, you know, what's been going on with that person lately.
That was Erin Azanzada again. If you have any information about the case, you can contact West Des Moines Police. Their number 222-3321 or the Polk County Crime Stoppers. You can remain anonymous on that number, 223-1400.